And finally, on the diamond, number 6, Miami evens a series against number 1, Florida. Bottom of the 4th, Zach Collins knocking in a pair of very big runs, smacking a ball to right field to give the U a 5-1 lead. Florida with a chance to tie in the 9th, but Brian Garcia shuts the door. Miami wins 5-3. Rubber match is today at 1. That's going to do it for sports. I'm Mike Cuneo for CBS 4 This Morning.